always been interested in wood. I couldn't resist it.
You give me a piece of wood, I'll turn it into, you know, anything.
And how do you feel, like, philosophically about trees at the end of their life being turned into lumber instead of firewood?
I feel great about it. I mean, I push it every chance I can. We can turn it into something that's useful and beautiful, like those benches over there. I'll do what I can to make that happen. We're not removing viable trees, healthy trees. We're removing trees that have defects. I mean, it's an urban environment, so tree removal is a reality. I got over that a long time ago. I mean, if it's a really nice specimen tree, and I see no reason to cut it down, then I do what I can to talk that customer out of cutting it down. If we can use the wood, it takes away some of that negative connotation of removing trees and chopping up and wasting it.
Hi, we're here in Northeast Portland off 33rd and Killingsworth. Yesterday, Mark was driving along and he noticed that this maple tree was being cut down, so he spoke with the arborist company and they said that we were welcome to have the wood. They're going to cut the tree down at the base, and then we're going to pick it up with the excavator and load it in a dump truck, haul it down to our mill site and turn it into valuable lumber instead of it being turned into firewood. Thanks everybody for coming out. Welcome to our urban lumber demo. Basically, I'm trying to draw attention to the fact that billions of dollars of usable lumber is destroyed every year in the United States. Spalted maple that I'm standing on top of came from somebody's front yard, and this was gonna be firewood. I saved it from the firewood pile. Now we're gonna turn it into beautiful tables that's worth a lot of money. So I'd like to encourage everybody to understand that when trees come down, that they do have value in the city, and it's sad to cut them up for firewood. I'd also like to make the point that when we plant trees in the future, like this Oregon white oak, that if we prune the lower branches off it, that it's not relegated to the same fate as a lot of other urban trees. So if you have more questions, there's flyers and stuff, but we've got more milling to do, so I'm gonna get back to work. Thanks so much for coming out.
Downtown Portland. We're in historic Pioneer Square today. Yeah. And when you think about taking this idea, your idea of, well, hey, we should get trees from the urban area, and then creating public policy around that concept, I think we create the inventory that we need. So on the front end, you're creating jobs because we're selling nursery inventory. But on the back end of this project, as those trees are mature and you put them out into market, you know, that's a job creation as well. And we saw some of the, you know, bowls being carved here, yeah. And we see the furniture. You know, it's a win-win all the way. Yeah.